32-year-old Jake, not his real name, had drug addiction for 2 years. He recalls how he almost abandoned his family. He too couldn't work as he got hooked with illegal drugs.
Kaya napunta po ako sa pagdadrugs kasi tusin po talaga nung araw wala po ako alam sa drugs. Ay tinuruan lang po nila ako niyan. Ngayon po, nung natuto ako, ay binisyo ko na. Puro init ng ulo, ma'am. Puro away ng asawa. Yan ang nararamdaman ko. Pag uwi ko ng bahay, gusto ko ako yung hari.
Until finally, with the support of his wife, Jake says he agreed to undergo a 6-month rehabilitation. Now out from rehab, Jake has been drug-free in the last 6 months.
Alam ko naman pong mali eh. Saka, ba't ko pa uulitin? Una-una po talaga, ma'am, yung pananalig sa Panginoon po, ma'am. Yan naman talaga ang pinapangaralan doon sa loob sa rehab. Saka yung pag-uugali, yung matuto ka magpaumbaba, ma'am. Natutunan ko po lahat yon. Kaya itong paglabas ko nga po, ma'am, eh, yung sarili ko ay talagang binigyan ko na ng halaga.
Unlike Jake's recovery, there are still millions of persons who use drugs, or PWDs. In 2016, PIDEA has recorded more than 1 million drug surrenders in the country. The Philippine Health Department now aims to help aid recoveries through its newly launched Substance Abuse Helpline, or SAH-1550.
Nakakatuwa po kasi mas napapagtuunan ngayon ang substance abuse as a health issue. Just dial 1550 and meron na po kayong knowledge on what to do next.
In less than a minute, the helpline agent was quick to answer our call.
Good day. You have reached the DOH Substance Abuse Helpline. Please stay on the line.
Wait while I transfer your call.
Hello, good afternoon po.
It's a work in progress. 4 calls at a time, but 40 calls in waiting. So, yun po ang atin for a start. And but we can refer them to different regions. Depende po kung saan ang pangangailangan ng tumawag.
Drug surrenderers are usually PWDs or persons who use drugs for their own consumption. Most of them do not have criminal records nor pending drug charges. For the Dangerous Drugs Board, the helpline is useful, especially during the pandemic. PWDs and their relatives may ask for help and consult on rehab options.
At least meron tayong yung option to still provide some form of interventions, especially dun sa mga surrenderers natin, no? At least maagapan agad.
Maganda po talaga siguro yun na para makatulong din para sa amin yan.
For now, the helpline 1550 is open to receive calls nationwide from Monday to Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Angel Movido, ABS-CBN News.